The whole question of impunity and accountability must always be thought of in the context of, are we going to give the rule of law a bad name by half justice because we don't have the capacity at that particular point, for instance, to do real justice and take turn justice into vindictiveness. So I do believe that there are several factors that must determine the scope of transitional justice and dealing with the past.